Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're gonna be playing some more Astrobot 9, and we're gonna be doing some multiplayer in today's video because there is a new series. Now, I actually tried this season out off camera, and it is actually a pretty hard season with the DLC left. Because in this season, you're only with limited vehicles here. You can't use any vehicle. Yeah. And all these vehicles, you can use any vehicle. You don't need to be rookie, pro, elite, or master. You just need to be novice or something. And this is so broken because a lot of people have the Acura and like other cars. And I've been racing against Huras. I have been racing against 918 Spiders. Acuras, obviously. Man, I only have two vehicles for this event. I've been using most of the MG. But man, this event is hard if you do not have the Acura or anything useful. So I'm just gonna quickly upgrade this thing. Just because I can. So yeah, in today's video, I'm gonna be sure to see if I can win a race. If I can win a race in the AMG. In my AMG. Because at this point, it just seems I can't. Because, look, I'm going to go ahead and jump in, and I'm going to show you what I mean. I need to, if I actually win this, and what's bad about this is, this is not slipstream as well, so it's going to be hard to get breakaways and win. Because look, this is what I mean. Look at this. There's a Lamborghini. There's Acuras like crazy. I'm going to non-stop see a bunch of Acuras in today's video. If you think I can win this race, please hit the like button down below this video, and also join my club. Join my club, Astrobot 9. Oh, what? What? How did I wreck them? Okay, that's great. I just barely cut that wall. So bad. I might have to use the new one. Okay, I'm definitely gonna fast spinning here. I'm going to just mount here. Most of the time I'm drifting, I have to learn how to let go of the gas. Like entirely. This thing does not have bad enough. I'm gonna have to use the Nismo, which is better handling. I need to figure out what the brand is. It's a speed one handling. Oh, come on. Oh, I took him out. Yes. Hey, you know, it's fine. Yeah, my rating is slowly going up because it's so low. Yeah. I really have trouble winning these races. Okay, so now I'm gonna try the Nismo. I haven't actually tried the Nismo yet. And dude, I only need one more blueprint to start it up, and it's just really sad. Let's do this. Are you serious? That's an S Is that an S class? You gotta be kidding me! What is that? That better not be an S class. That better not be. I'm gonna check if that's an S class. Because if the game is usually giving open and that is an S class, I guess a D class. This people is a D class. And you gotta be kidding me. Ever. And what makes it more unfair is that it's literally an exception. I literally like have to leave your route. Oh, she's taking the other one. But she's so fast. I'm just gonna screw this race. Oh, you wrecked somehow. Oh, I think I'm just yo, it feels like this thing does not have any control anymore. You know, I'm not even gonna drift to this. Bro, no chance. I think the AMG got wise in that race, but what the heck? That is not fair. Unfair competition. I swear, if that was an S-class car, I am going to be so mad. Was that an S-class? No, that was a B-class. Dude, if the game actually makes me go against S-class cars, dude, you can go against the freaking Koenigsegg CC A50, which I actually made a video on this. Yeah, I can't get it anymore. If the event is still active, I still can't get it. Yeah, the thing we have 56 handling. I need better vehicles. Is there anything close to getting? The only thing I'm close to getting in this is the Acura. That's the only thing. Everything else is like legendary. I am actually working on this event still. I'm going to actually show you guys this. But I'm actually like so close to getting this. So this is the Grand Prix. So this is the Grand Prix right here. I've actually been working on this shredder because sometimes. And actually the price for this. Well, I'm just gonna price this real quickly. If you get a good price and a good tier, right now I'm in tier 4. I think tier 1 is the best tier that you can be in. Because you can get the most rewards, but I'm in tier 4. In tier 4, if you get first or second, you get the car keys. You get the car keys and other rewards. If you're in tier 5, there's the worst tier, about 100%, and goes qualify. You can only get the car key if you get first. Right now, I'm in first place in tier 4. So if I actually manage to take that, dude, staying in first place. And by the way, this is the final round. This is the final round. And I'm pretty sure they will give out rewards if I stay in first. All I have to do is wait for 19 hours. Maybe tomorrow I can actually claim it. But you know what? I'm gonna do I'm gonna do the World Series. This is Ghost of Shit. I'm gonna use the knees. Well, the knees is pretty good in this, I'm not gonna lie. If you fully upgrade it. Some people say the knees is really bad, but I don't care. I just like it. I am planning to do a pretty interesting challenge in an episode or something. In an episode, see? I have an idea. if you guys want to see that video, make sure you hit that like button. Cause I'm gonna make a, I'm gonna do a challenge. I thought I wasn't recording for a sec, but I was recording. So, well, fine. I have to go into the slide more for a sec, but I probably won't want to drop by itself. Well, I'm just going to keep recording. This is why I like the Nico so much, just because it has really good handling. It's beautiful. You can make a ton of turns with the Nismo Shockwave, which I want. Okay, I'm gonna go like this. See if people are gonna go like, why do people always go the bottom route? I don't understand why people go this route, because this route is normally faster. I guess we just don't understand. I got second just because I'm taking the best route. Let's go. Easy. Okay, let's do it again. I'm gonna keep on going until my Nismo runs out of fuel or my recording goes too hard or something. I hope I can track this type of corners. I hope these are trees and not straight. I can say that I have a lot of straight and really fast people if I'm in trouble. What's the use of tenses? I want golden gold. And one golden lotus. Yeah, shoot, I don't have to do the lotus. I actually do have it. The graphics broke again. Bro, I need to stop this and jump on this. Because for some reason, I really have this graphics problem almost all the time in the multiplayer. For some reason, sometimes the game graphics break, and it feels like sitting on right most of the time. What I mostly do is just restart the game, and that'll affect it, but I don't know why it's like causing this. And compared to where I'm going, which is really bad. I'm really trying my best, it's not fair. I know it's the insane thing. Now, if I'm the only one who's seeing this, it's cheating. I hope you guys can see it all live, but I can't. You're good. I'm really trying my best here. Oh no, I need to not touch on. I hate using touch on. Okay. I better just go over this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try to touch on the sports. Because if I could just can't see, I'm gonna have to restart the game or end the episode here and I just went out of the balance. Great. Yeah, oh no. Touch drive, turn it on, I have to turn it on. I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna have to look at the mini map. Okay, switch back off to manual again. Yeah, that was not the race for me. If any of you guys are also having this graphics glitch, if any of you guys are having this traffic glitch or if any of you know what is causing this, please let me know in the comments so I can fix this. Yeah, but now I'm gonna have to restart the game so the graphics get fixed. But I really have been trying to fix the graphics. I don't know what settings it is for the graphics. Yeah, I don't know if it's frame rate or something like that. I'm not sure. Game of Connect. I seriously don't know. Like, I am genuinely confused. Like, well, I guess I'll end the episode here because I'm not gonna reset the whole game. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If it did, please hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel. It really helps out a ton. Also join my club. It's right here. It's called Carry My Platform. Please join this. If you can donate to me, please donate to me. I would really like to help it. I would really love it. And while you're at it, please hit that notification bell so you can never miss another video. And anyways, I'm just gonna claim this, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.